We are live with Marcus Addo, who is having a very strong season with Seneca. He's now fighting for a place in the Pro League. There are still signs to suggest improvements are still to be made.
There are always improvements to be made. You stop developing, then you fall behind. We don't punish mistakes at Seneca. We regroup and improve. And now we have what it takes to break into the Pro League.
Strong statement of intent there from the Seneca team principal. Let's see if his drivers can deliver that result.
Here we are, it's the main event, and what an event we have in store. Seneca and Volts have been battling it out all season and now need the right result today to break through to the Pro Series.
This one's important, it's the biggie. Next time, we could be racing against Raven West. Good luck.
We can do this. See you on the podium. Maybe stay out of their path. Don't get taken out.
Come on, we are so close to the Pro League. Give it everything. Hold on to the end now. We are nearly there.
On behalf of the whole team, well done!
can't believe this. We did it. Be proud. We deserve this spot in the Pro League.
This season of the Gridworld series has been on another level. Now Seneca and Vaults will meet the likes of Volpini, Moonfight, and of course Nathan McCain and the mighty Raven West in the Pro League.